tells you, John 10:10, the thief cometh not, but he only comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. And Jesus said, I am come that they might have life and have it more abundantly. Abundant life and abundant blessing. You shall indeed live in the abundance of blessing, in the abundance of life. Because God is an amazing, wonderful, loving, all-powerful God. Hallelujah. You are blessed, and the blessings will overtake you in ways that you did not even understood or could imagine. Exceedingly abundantly and beyond, so shall you be blessed. That is what the Lord means. Yes, there is an enemy, and yes, if he comes, he only comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. He can do nothing else but to only ever steal, kill, and destroy. That's how bad and how sad he is. But Jesus said, don't worry about it. You just submit to me, resist his evil, and he will flee. Because I, Jesus said, am come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly, now and forever. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. I pray for you every day as you watch this program, and I'll see you tomorrow for a whole lot more as I bless you now in the name of Jesus Christ.